everybody, so right now I'm going to do a little video for you guys. It's going to be a what's on my iPod video. And so I'm going to do that as quick as I can because I don't know how much space I have left on my phone to do this. So I'm going to go ahead and make this video as fast as I can. Not too fast, but as fast as I can get it done. So I have this 6th generation iPod Touch that does not have the, doesn't have the silver button in here. So that's that. But turn it on, and it has a picture of Selena Gomez on it, and it is 3:17 right now. It's Thursday, June 8th. And then you open up my phone, and it has all the my iPod, and it has all the basic information, all the basic stuff. It, camera, hold on. Look this way. There we go. This way. So it has all the basic stuff. It has the camera, photos, calendar, FaceTime, weather, clock, maps, TV, notes, reminders, stocks, wallet, iTunes Store, the App Store, the Health app, news, home, iBooks, settings, calculator, and then at the bottom down here it has messages, email, Safari, and Apple Music. Right there. And then you slide over, it has podcast up here, and then in this one it has tips, voice memos, contacts, Drive, find my iPhone, find my friends, Google Photos, iCloud Drive, and Keynote. And then in my social app, it has my Twitter, my Instagram, and my Snapchat. There's Google, Facebook Messenger, a Starbucks app, a Bitmoji app, and then my work app. And then in my games app, I have Parking Free, Musical.ly, Lively as well, Stories, the Design Home, Virtual Families 2, Colorify, and then Episode, which is another storybook. And then in my wallpaper app, my wallpaper photo, I have iMovie, GarageBand, Pages, Numbers, iTunes, U, Gmail, Come and Go, and then a carousel. Come and Go is a gas station where I live. And then in my random app, I have Dropbox, to Google Play Music, the Walmart app, a Fingerhut app, a Barclay app, Cricut, Capital One, Quick Trip, and then YouNow in that one. And then in my health app, it has my, my 3 period checker apps, and then three of my workout apps as well. And it has, I have YouTube and Spotify on that one as well. And then I have like my wallpaper of a beach, and then I don't know if I have any photos on here. I actually do have a few. On here, I have just a bunch of photos. I have some of Selena Gomez. I have some of my dogs, some more Selena Gomez, random photos, and some videos that I've made that I'm going to upload very soon. So I guess that is what is on this part of my iPod. And then, flip the camera on real quick. And then I have this silicone case on it. So without the case, it looks like this. It's the gold iPod Touch. and it's normally just all focus. I think I have to tap it to focus it, maybe. But yeah, so that's that. Actually, it looks like that. And then I have the case right here on it as well. And I would just connect up to the empty side. And then I would just set this on here. And it would be just like that. So that is that. So that is everything that is on. I know I went through pretty quick. I just still don't know how much time I have left on my phone to do this. Sometimes I have a space I have left on my phone to do this. So I figured I'd do it as quick as I could, but not too fast. But since my camera's still going, it's been almost 5 minutes, I will show you some of these apps. My Design Home app, which is like a house app. Gonna have, there we go. Not too big of an exposure. It's loading, so it'll load up. I'm gonna show you what my house looks like on here. Currently, this is what my house looks like on here. I've been working on this house for a while. So I finally got, I had to update a lot of it, but it's pretty cool. If you guys haven't played this, I would suggest you go play it. It's really fun. I personally love it very much. It's, very interesting.